The Netherlands, sometimes better known as Holland, where the Dutch live, work, and study. Holland, a country with many rivers and lakes, which obviously means a lot of water. Water for transport. Water for sailing. The Dutch are very familiar with water. Naturally, water is also needed worldwide for drinking. Preferably healthy water. This is the famous Delft University of Technology. Its sanitary engineering department presents you with an online course on water treatment.
Water treatment, it is essential.
The Dutch drink water from the tap. They don't feel the need for using bottled water or point-of-use filters. Moreover, the water is soft, has no color or turbidity, and without chlorine, has a pleasant taste.
The drinking water is obtained by treated groundwater or surface water. One of the most important aspects of the multi-barrier system is the dune infiltration, where surface water is naturally treated with this clean dune sand. No chemical disinfectants are used in the Netherlands, and this is only possible because of the multi-barrier system producing biological stable water to avoid regrowth of bacteria in the distribution network.
By the way, I'm Ludwig Veld. I'm Professor Urban Water Cycle Technology, and I will teach the drinking water treatment part of this course. We answer questions such as,
is groundwater abstraction responsible for the deterioration of national parks?
How is the quality of our drinking water be safeguarded?
What is the function of a water tower?
Why do we flush our toilets with clear and costly drinking water?
Is it safe to drink rainwater?
Can you purify water with your own filters?
Now, DelftX offers you an excellent course based on TU Delft Campus Course.